You're new.
Lucky me indeed. As you can see, I got myself a new friend here and a new fucking world going on crazy on here. I might have gotten a little carried away just dicking around with the toy box here, but we're back in the toy box after having finished up with, what was it called? The Monsters University playset for the moment. And I got some new figures since that time. As you can see, Anna is one of them. Unfortunately, there's no Elsa because she's sold out. Everywhere.
Profound sadness, sadness, sadness.
But it's not actually a dig at Anna because it's more the fact that a dig that I can't see one without the other, so her time will come eventually. Oh, holy shit. Goddamn. Just push R, and I guess she tosses that grappling hook, but. Damn. That thing don't play. Get off this thing. See here. Oh, yes. This is exactly what she could do before we look at her little, that little character special mission of hers that she has. Oh, it's kind of like, it kind of works like, what's her name? Mrs. Incredible's sticky hand. Can I aim this thing? Ah, but I can't climb up on the edge. I was also able to find out how to make it night again like it was in the beginning of the game. You have to do a sky changer. Matt wasn't kidding. She really does share the same combo attack as Rapunzel. She just uses a shovel instead of a frying pan.
Is it cold out?
I don't know. Is it? Come on, let's go build that snowman. But anyways, another one of the things that I managed to get in my spare time after having got all the what's it called, the pennants in the game, as you can see. Throwable glow urchin. Oh, tell me, little Archie thing. Look at that thing. Looks like a gigantic bean now. Another thing that I managed to get is Wreck-It Ralph's cherry bomb as a separate thing. Whoa, that's insanity. All right, let's switch back to Anna's default. Hey, come back here. There we go. Gotta be before I use the rope to get up there. Jeez. I myself prefer the road over there, but unfortunately, you can't do that without a car, and all the cars are up in the castle. So yeah, I can't really quite say that I would, go to the length and extent of making my own gigantic stage, because I just don't have time for that. But I'm not opposed to, playing some. I know Matt's made quite a few, I'd like to check those out at some point. As you can see, yeah, there he goes, there's the castle again. There you go. She really does move a lot like Rapunzel, doesn't she? Wouldn't be surprised if, I can't really say I wouldn't be surprised if Elsa has the same moves because, she has all that ice going on. So, who's to say? Oh, hey, look. Vanellope's car is just where I left it. I wonder if, because I also got King Candy's car. Is it here too? Yeah, here goes the, yeah, there it is, right over here. There's a little Stonehenge thing from, Brave. With all the will-o'-the-wisps all over the place. I personally like driving around in, what's it called? Vanellope's car because, Sugar Rush Showdown plays when you drive it. And this is just some default thing. Hold on a second. There you go. I got an idea. Hey! God, jeez, Anna! You're the Hulk! There you go. Woohoo! Never see it again. Oh, it's teetering on the balance of life and death over there. Yeah, that's more like it. Now watch this shit. Woohoo! Hello, what do we got here? Oh! Didn't mean to do that. Ah, you need parry for this, Agent P. Someone who I don't have. Mr. Incredible ain't so incredible when someone that throws a hat, huh? Sheesh. I don't even watch Phineas and Ferb. But yeah, that's how I got most of these crazy-ass things, by bringing the specific character to it. So yeah, before we dip into the next playset, I'll show you guys the spoils of the everything that I've gotten, like, you know, since that time. I was a very lucky individual to have been able to score as much as I have. Whoa, let me tell you. And that was without a single drop of rum. I was in this car enough to know that the entire song plays. So that's why I said I prefer this one opposed to King Candy's Ride. I definitely like being able to build whatever the hell you want. I'm just pretty sure it would take about, like, what, 12 hours? A lot of patience. Anyways, now that we brought this up here, time to check out on a specific mission, except that's not how you do it. Oh, no, stop with the sparks. No, there you go. All right, travel. What the hell? Did you see that? The Hope just showed up all of a sudden. Okay, adventures. Anna's Chilling Challenge. Prove your royal skills in this chilling challenge by collecting the most objects before time runs out. I'll give it a shot. But if it proves anything like, what's his name? Mrs. Incredible's challenge, I'm all kinds of fucked. I'm hoping with as many characters that I have, that I can still level up, you know, in their early stages. I'll be able to get more spins in the vault, so I can get a specific set of items that I've been looking for. But in the meantime, let's climb. Oh, look, it's Elsa's castle in the background. That's neat. Whoa.
Gather as many collectibles as you can before time runs out.
Whoa, you guys are asking for a lot. I didn't want to do that. Pushed the wrong button. That's my fault. Launch. There you go. Okay, I seem to have a jetpack on me, so that'll help things a bit. Whoa. Okay, I see. Various of these things give out, like, a certain amount of points. Ah. Ah! Man, I know you go crazy when I miss these things, but I'm missing a whole bunch of other things as well. Get to it in an instant. Whoa. get the red and the orange.
No!
Oh! That's what happens when you get greedy. I don't think they sell those things over in Arendelle. Ooh, big points. Ah! Nice. Can I make it to gold? Will Anna be the one? Ooh, I'm on my way. Oh! You'll be okay. Use your normality to save yourself. Oh, hey, I can... Can I hold on to the X button to stay aloft? I wonder. Yeah, I can. That's weird. Oh, come on, I need some more red and orange.
30 seconds to go.
Yeah, I notice. Damn. Oh, I'm so close.
Seconds left.
Oh! Yes! Gone for gold!
Phew! I got it!
That you did, Anna. That you did.
Something magical just happened, right? Like powerful, life-changing magic?
You better believe it! Alright! My very first gold. Excellent. And I leveled up, well, not so much leveled up, I just got more spins for my troubles. So yeah, Anna served me quite well. I always did like her. I like both the sisters, really. Jupiter, isn't that the train from the Lone Ranger? I just saw that. So, I have a decent idea of what to expect now. Or maybe, like, you know, I'm in the know as far as the universe goes whenever I get around to playing that set.
Hello! Come on! I say we head out for another adventure!
Did you just say, I say?
What killed the dinosaurs?
There's your ice puns, Matt! Well, I don't want this video to go on too terribly long, so come back next time and we'll pop in another character.
Yeah, I say!